Okay, so they got Dawn unloading me. And I wanted to show you real quick that some of the shippers and receivers are different. And they want you to chuck the wheels, tendons all the way to the back. Tendons meaning this guy's right here, okay? Those are your back tandems, okay? Which is your two axles from your trailer. They want it to slide to the back. And you can see right here, there's a bunch of little holes in a rail, and there's some pins right there. You press that button right there, and this one works with air. It releases those pins, and then you can go back or forward. Depends where you need to put them. So if you want to go back, you need to go forward. And if you want to go forward with the tendons, then you got to go back, vice versa. So they want it back over here because the forklift goes in here, and if the tendons are all the way to forward, the forklift with the weight, it pushes down, and the forklift driver cannot go into the ramp over here with a heavy load when he's unloading it. So that's why they tell you, hey, tendons to the back, because there's safety for them. And actually, they cannot unload you if the tendons are not on the back. So lower the gear. At least you can pin. As you can pin right there. Right there. Okay. Fifth wheel. That's where the kingpin goes. Fifth wheel handle to release the kingpin. Okay. And they want you to disconnect off the tractor completely. And that's for safety, because some truck drivers forget. Like I made that video about the red light. Don't pull up. All right, but they don't know. Oh, if the guy is new here, there's loading you, and he gets he might just push the button, and it releases the ramp, which is the ramp right there, and it falls it down, thinking, oh, it's done, and you have a green light. Oh, that green light might function, and you're thinking, oh, they're done with me, and you don't go ask inside to see if they're done or not, because you still need paperwork, and some of them give you the paperwork. Some of them want you to get the paperwork. Some of them call you and tell you, hey, come get the paperwork. They're all the same, okay? Don't get confused. So then you unchuck your wheels, and then you pull up, and there's somebody in here. You can hurt them, okay? You can hurt them, or you can break something, all right? So this one right here doesn't have any lock. See, there's not a lock to lock your DOT bumper right here. They don't have that. So a lot of shippers and receivers don't. Some shippers do. And this is a big warehouse. It's a Walmart DC, and I can't believe they don't have that as a safety measure, but they don't. So, because they don't have that, that's why they make you disconnect off your trailer. So you disconnect real quick, and then when you're done, connect back again. I get a green light. I went inside already. The guy told me, hey, you know what? We're supposed to call you, but your bills are already ready, so here's your bills. And I just triple check, man, with him. Hey, am I ready to pull out? He goes, yeah, you're good to go. So no, I got his word. All right. So always cover your ass. All right. Always. Okay. And double and triple check things. And you should be good. All right, guys. I'll back it up. Hook up to the trailer. And to the next adventure. To the next load. The next load will be going home. Home time. Thank you.